every lay minister needs to be part of a small group. Membership in our church is to a small group, because you can't be committed to a crowd. You can only be committed to a few people, and those who are committed in that group to you as well.